Into King's Cross Station, London, come two young newlyweds whose romance and runaway marriage has been making headline news, Jimmy and Isabel Goldsmith. Tired out after their hectic elopement to Scotland, where they were finally married, the couple won't talk much to our reporter.
May I know where we were and what we were doing when the happy news came through?
Hiding.
Hiding, yes.
And what are we going to do now?
Going straight to bed. Exhausted.
And how do you both feel about all this publicity and all this excitement?
I think we're both a little nervous.
And how do you feel about it, madam?
Rather tired too.
The Romeo and Juliet of the 20th century are now on honeymoon in Paris.